you are more than welcome, if you have the right transportation and you have the right documents, to go down to the DMV, show them your documents, let them know that you want your free government-issued photo ID for voting, and they'll get it to you. You'll get a temporary one, and then, I don't know, a little bit later, you'll get a hard plastic one in the mail. Both of them you can use as your ID. Your temporary one works just fine until you get the permanent one. You can do it. But if you have any questions, maybe your birth certificate's in another state, or the name on your birth certificate isn't your current name, or you have transportation issues, and getting to the DMV while it's open is not easy because you're raising a family, you're working one or two jobs, and the cares of life, the day fills up quickly for most of us. Let us. We have agreements with the Department of Revenue and the Missouri Vital Records. I started reaching out to other secretaries of state even before I was inaugurated to see how this had been done. We've reached out to other states to work with them to say, okay, when we need these types of documents from you, who do we call? How do we get that done? How do we make sure it happens quickly? I'm not saying that every time you call a government agency, you're going to be on hold, but it's not uncommon. I'm not saying every time you call an agency, you're going to have to get transferred. Sometimes your call is going to be dropped, but sometimes it happens. Let us take care of it. Go to our website. Use that free number to call us. Maybe you're here right now and you need help getting that ID. We need to get some information from you and we'll get started. Let us help you. We've passed a law that makes sure if you're registered, you can. I should also mention, if you mail in your absentee ballot, maybe you're just going to be out of the jurisdiction on election day, or you're on the permanent absentee ballot list, this doesn't change anything. Go ahead and continue doing what you've been doing. Your vote will count. We passed the law to make sure your vote will count if you're registered. And we're working to get IDs to people that need it. Let us help you.